to meet his sharpest critic so far.
The guillotine had only been at work here for 9 months.
Louis may have been born to be a king, but he was about to die as a criminal. He announced his innocence and he forgave his enemies.
Je meurs innocent de tous les crimes qu'on m'impute. Je pardonne aux auteurs de ma mort. Et je prie Dieu que le sang que vous allez verser ne retombe pas sur la France.
But he could have saved his breath